People is asking me what I got on. They be like, hey, Brandon, what you got on? Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it, sweetheart. Don't worry about it, sweetheart.
Invis is everything braces isn't. More comfortable, fewer emergency appointments. Invisalign.
The Wilcox Chargers look to go to 8-0 with a win over Gunn. A tough fight early. Gavin Kitch with a couple of power steps to the rack. Floats it in and one. Tightens up 4-3. Vince Burks drives up the baseline. Kicks it out to Deonda Loretta in the corner. And he splashes the corner three. Wilcox goes up. 3 minutes left in the first. Kitch drives, fakes left, pulls up, lands the J from the free throw line to tie the game at 8. Isaiah Frazier finds Dylan Diashin at the elbow. A long three for the junior, but on the next Gunn possession, Yotam Elazar ahead to Luke McFaul. McFaul passes to Josh Tanaka, then back to Luke. Nice ball movement there. Lots of action as this quarter winds down. Mohan Pamwar feeds Frazier in stride, and to the hoop Isaiah goes. Tanaka to Jake Hakeman, and you can count that one, but Wilcox holds the lead after one. Pamwar with the clean steal, making his way to the rack to give Wilcox the 15-13 lead after one. The Chargers hold Gunn to 4 points in the second quarter. Alex Peralta with a fantastic spin move in the paint as Wilcox leads at 28-17 at the half. And in the third, Peralta fighting his way for the putback. A physical senior for the Chargers. And to close it out, Loretta to Pamwar to Min Tran. And that ball is drained. Wilcox stays undefeated with the 50-33 win Wednesday night. Frazier leads the Chargers with 10.